loses her royal allowance and the palace. Ah, well.
In Tokyo, the National Police Reserve has been renamed National Safety Corps and has been reviewed by Premier Yoshida. Regarded as the nucleus of a new Japanese army, the force paraded in the capital by way of celebrating the changing of its title. This, the first parade of its kind since Japan's surrender, was received with mixed emotions locally and, without doubt, elsewhere too.
In Tokyo, nationwide celebrations reached their climax when